Lesli Margherita reporting to you from the Great White Way. For the next 8 weeks, I'm gonna be a trusted source as we go behind the scenes of Broadway's biggest little musicale, Dames at Sea. For the first time ever, my sequins, you're gonna get unprecedented access to what it takes from getting the job to opening night. You're gonna see press events, meet the cast, watch us rehearse, and of course, you're gonna see parts of my nutball life as it all unfolds live and on camera. And as an added bonus, my sequins, we've recruited a special gossip correspondent. He gets the dirt. He knows where all the bones are buried. He's an animal. He's a reporter of few words, but he always has the beat covered. As we set sail at Dames at Sea, anchors away, 'cause ship happens! Vloggies, I told you I would be back. What? No vlog! You guys, I'm so excited. We're doing like 8 weeks. Totally different than L&B, because we're gonna show you like literally what happens when you put up a Broadway show from day one. Fun fact, we're in my home, which is why you see Mr. Stew. So you're on camera. He doesn't care. Back to me. He doesn't care. We're in my house because we're not in the theater yet, and so I don't have a dressing room to vlog from. So we're here in my home, and you're seeing me in beautiful rehearsal clothes. Okay, so this first episode is all the stuff that happened before we even started rehearsal. So you're gonna see me go to Atlantic City and do like this Broadway at Atlantic City at a casino. I go to like a television station and do some interviews. We do Broadway in Bryant Park, which was totally fun. But this week is all about me and doing press pre-rehearsal for Dames at Sea. So let's go. Episode 1 of Ship Happens. Anchors away! Okay, not even announced yet, but I'm gonna show you. They're putting up the marquee for Dames at Sea.
What? Whoa.
Dames at Sea. Okay,
Jersey Boys, hello. So we're like a month and a half away from rehearsals still, but I am actually gonna go learn a part of my opening number called Wall Street, because I'm gonna go do this press event in Atlantic City. So Randy Skinner, our amazing director and choreographer, is gonna teach me a little bit of Wall Street, not any of the tap, whatever, but I'm gonna learn that. So I'm gonna go to rehearsal now. Come on!
Are you taking a video?
Yeah.
my favorite store. A time for wine.
So I'm here in Atlantic City for Broadway on the Boardwalk, and I'm really excited to see my other cast members here who are gonna perform with me. Let's go! Ah!
A Broadway stage. It's in the music's kind of.
We're about to go on some morning show. I don't know. Hi. Some kind of sign here. Attention all patients. He's got a headache. I don't know what he's like, scrotting. He's got bad acne. Mm-hmm. I think he says, oh, he has diarrhea. I don't know. I don't think I have dots when I have diarrhea. Oh, he's vomiting maybe? I don't know. Scrotting. As you can see behind me, Broadway.com, you are getting the whole. Wow, that's exciting. I don't know who that is. But just had Jefferson Starship.
I'm so you were crazy. What do they know?
They didn't sing that song, though.
Lesli, can we talk about your name?
Yeah,
I just love it. Lesli Margherita.
It's the pizza, not the drink.
That's what she said, and I said that is a great joke.
Though I'm sure you are a good drink of water. You know what I mean?
Oh, thanks.
We're getting ready for Broadway and Bryant Park, and we're in a Winnebago.
Sure are.
And our sound check is out there.
There's a bar.
Oh. We're gonna sound check, and then we're gonna go to Broadway and Bryant Park.
Heck yeah.
Whoop whoop!
Yeah! Dazzling dances, spectacular songs, delightful dames. Dames at Sea is a tab-happy celebration of the golden era of movie musicals with a heart as big as the ocean. Directed and choreographed by three-time Tony Award nominee Randy Skinner, this gem of a show has been reimagined for the bright lights of Broadway and taken to glamorous and spectacular new heights.
So sweep your glooms away with Dames at Sea.
No, it's not. It's like 10. But I have two shows today at Matilda. But this morning I am at World Tone Shoes. And I'm going to show you what happens. Like for a Broadway show. Look at this. No makeup. Look at it. Thriller. So when you're on Broadway, you get shoes made for you. So we're going to go get shoes made. Come on. Let's go.
World Tone Shoes. Where the world is tone. The designers are over there. I told them I wouldn't show them, but I have. They're looking at shoes.
No, there's a waiting
list. Oh. I wouldn't even be able to get one boob in that.
And fun.
Never
that's, I mean, yeah, the leather's for
second
cousin.
This bra.
Oh, I know what we
want. Oh, I can't even get it. These are too wide. These shoes are too wide.
So I tried on some shoes. Listen to my voice, you guys. Oh my god.
I tried on some shoes.
And now I gotta go do two shows at Matilda. This is what happens. This is the dream, you guys. You're doing one Broadway show and you're rehearsing another. That really never happens. I'm just telling you now. Most of the time, you like finish a show and you're like, I'm never gonna be hired again, as you're sitting on the couch just eating, drinking. I'm just telling you, that's normally how it happens.
So, I'm going to my very first Dames at Sea costume fitting. What? I'm being really quiet because I don't know if there's people around me. People will think I'm an insane person. Okay,
Step one, tights explosion.
There I am. Beautiful. So pretty.
So I'm not really sure what this is, but okay.
You will never ever see that alone.
Are you sure about that?
Oh yeah, David.
Getting my head taped for a wig. This is how. This is how you get measured for a wig, or fitted. So you tape my head like an alien.
Yeah. First the alien taping.
Gucci runway 2018.
Totally. I totally look like AI.
So Drift Studios, and I'm gonna go look at this swing in the office. So I'm gonna swing out.
Commandeered the swing.
Okay, anyway, I'll see you later when I look better and have makeup on.
Eloise is getting makeup. It's beautiful. This one's getting her hair done.
Eyeshadow.
Ah!
Hi guys, it's Lesli from Dames at Sea. We are shooting the commercial today. What? I cannot wait for you to see it.
This is really embarrassing.
Hi!
Broadway.com! It's Broadway.com! Oh my god.
Oh my god! You guys, that was episode one of Ship Happens. Stewie, what are you doing behind me? Oh, not again! Not again! Episode one of Ship Happens. Next week, episode two, you're gonna meet the cast of Dames at Sea. And then we're gonna start rehearsals. What?